lot about basketball. I guess in so many words, I feel like I'm all pro at that in my mind.
He went to college, and like Michael Jordan first came to the NBA, they would, you know, sit around and argue over him who could play the best.
Curtis was named Player of the Decade at Colby Junior College, but he also developed a reputation for being uncoachable.
Curtis' idea of being real good is you don't follow the rules, you do what you want to do.
Curtis finally signed at the University of Central Florida, but he didn't get along with the coach and rarely played.
Even if he didn't play ball, it was a nice university. He could have finished school, but he couldn't handle it.